that, guys and gals. Right there in the back side of that hump. That looks like some bait fish above. 23 feet of water. We're gonna get on them. The pike ain't cooperating, but we'll still throw a pike. One rod with a for pike, and then one with a catfish. Jeff's getting ready to launch out, get this anchor out. I'm a good old boy. You know my mama loved me. But you don't understand what's going on. Showing my hands and not my face on TV. Getting kind of getting iffy. Catfish on. Jeff just caught, looks like about a 3-pounder. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Pretty long.
Barely had it.
Long body. We'll show him there, everybody.
Pepe. Found him. I just freshened up my bait, so maybe I can get in this game. Get Pepe Le Pew out of my shorties. Thank you. doubled up. Jeff's fifth fish and my first one. If it gets in the boat, I'm on the board, finally. Trying to work them up slow so they won't blow their guts out of their butthole from that decompression. Now that that water temperature is still at 37 degrees. Oh, double, tripled up. Ooh, that fish is like an ice cube. My number one, first fish of the morning. Back slapper. Where's your other rod?
I don't know if he's still on.
Yeah, I still got my bait. Ass end too, not just the head. Right in the pocket. Right in the pocket. Now we're better? Look at that thing. This catfish will do anything to get in one of our videos. Even these little scrubs. Jeff with number 7 or number 8, I don't know. Shit, he's kicking my ass.
Little guy.
Sun is starting to get low in the horizon. But we're still at it. So we came over here to see if we could get a pike and throw one rod out for catfish. Ain't even been here 5 minutes and got a catfish on. Damn. Might be the best catfish of the day for me. Second catfish of the day. Jeff kicked my ass. This one don't feel half bad. Got some head shake. Shake that head. Pop it. Try to trying to get that hook out. Well, that's not a bad fish.
Yeah.
Shoot, I thought it was going to be a dinker.
Best one of the day for you?
Yeah, that's going to be my Pepe Le Pew. Yeah, that's not a bad fish. Not about the same size. Look at how long he is.
Yeah.
Okay. We used every last bit of light that we could possibly use. The sun is gone. We are the only freaking truck out here. There's nobody here. This place is deserted. The sun is down. Boat is out of the water. I'm ready for a Wendy's double meat, double cheese, large fry. Me and Jeffro grinding today. Not as good a day as the other days, but we still didn't get skunked, so, and we didn't get our pike, but we tried. We gave it hell. Now we got a good 2 hours to get home. So, we'll see you guys next time. Guys and gals.